Metro Beauty Academy, where beauty begins.
We are here with world-renowned stylist Rodney Cutler. How are you today, Rodney?
I'm great. Welcome to Cutler.
Thank you for having us. It's a nice, busy Thursday,
which is exciting. We're happy when it's busy.
So we hear you have a Metro Academy grad working for you.
Yes.
How is that going?
Well, you know, this industry is all about the people in the industry. You know, you can have great PR, great fancy salon, but it's about the people within. And our culture is about having people who are special, who care about the clients, have a commitment to education, and they have moral and intent and a commitment to the skill. And Stacey Ho, who came from your school, is an unbelievable example of that. So we are very, very lucky. She's going to be one of the future stars of the industry, but more importantly, she's a special person. She brings such great energy to our company. So we're lucky to have her.
Okay. What do you look for when you're hiring a stylist?
Well, that's a tricky thing, you know, because everybody thinks you want skill and experience. We want character, because we know if we have someone with the right character, they're going to commit themselves to being the best that they can be. And that's why Stacey is perfect. She came in with just such great energy. She had great foundations from the school that she came from you guys. And she had an understanding of what it takes. And it's not going to happen overnight. Because all the glamorous stuff that we do, all the fashion shows, the photo shoots is great. But it's really here. This is where it's at. You're dealing with everyday customers. And that's where the passion has to be driven from, the everyday stuff, and taking care of those clients that will bring you the opportunities that we all dream of. So character's the key.
All right, Mom.